I never expected this. All the babies pipped except for this one, so I cut the egg. And it looks like the body just didn't form around everything. You can actually see the heart beating right here. I'm gonna have to put this little guy out of his misery right now. It's just remarkable. I can't believe he's actually alive. Obviously not survivable, but still alive right now. It's just sad.